Rasmus Hojlund opened the scoring for Manchester United in the 17th minute in Uefa Champions League match against Galatasaray. Unfortunately, they lost the match by 2-3 goals. Manchester United lost a second successive game in the Champions League this season to leave them bottom of Group A. The next match for Manchester United in Champions League is against Copenhagen on 25 October. So what do you guys think?